A circular city is a city where every material is reused in an efficient way, where electricity derives from renewable sources, where we have digital grids, which means less emissions, less consumption of raw materials, cleaner cities. So circular cities are cities where people will think about how, through the way services are offered and goods are produced, the quality of life can improve and people can live better to a clever approach to electricity and to services and to the production of goods.
We are very much aligned on why circular economy is really important for and city context and how different systems like energy systems fit into city strategies, etc. We thought it would be good to join up, and we bring together both Enel's background in energy as well as Arup's long-standing history in shaping cities, shaping infrastructure, shaping buildings to transition towards a more sustainable world. Applying the principle of a circular economy is about developing a regenerative, restorative future for the city. It's a very systemic approach with very concrete levers you could apply to really rethink how you shape a city towards the sustainable outcomes like decarbonization or biodiversity or indeed inclusivity. What we've done together with Enel is trying to identify very important but high impact interventions. Sustainability and with that decarbonization, circular economy moves away from departments at a quite technical level in organizations, including cities, to really be part of the agenda of decision making in the cities. They can bring together the departments within the cities to focus on joint efforts that need to be done to create a sustainable city. I think it's improving. What I do think is that we need to accelerate now.
We've been developing an instrument which is a sort of city analytics that will be trying to help public bodies to have a clever approach to whatever happens into the city in terms of flows of information. We have the technology, we have the data, we know how to process data. Public bodies to adopt what our corporates are now adopting, which is a long-term approach. We know what to do, let's do it.